We saw for the functionality of views, how views work with Laravel. Now let's focus out with redirections. Now redirecting to named routes. Named route is specified with a specific name in route and it is specified under as array key. So that we will focus in this chapter and with the same example as we did in the previous chapter. Now let's move on to routes.php. Here we will first of all create a view name test php. We have it, which is already there. Here I will say, like, I'll put some other value, that is example of redirections. I'll just print this value. Okay, now next thing is, in routes.php we will have to set up this particular route. So inside routes.php we will specify that the testing has been renamed to some particular thing. So this is my test. Here I will see that it has been specified to some other thing, that is as testing. So I will specify it differently. I will first of all remove these parameters for now, so that the confusion will be avoided. As keyword is actually used to specify as the particular direction. So we can set up another route redirect, which will redirect to the request of the name route testing. So I will specify it as testing. Again, I'm saying as testing, which means that instead of test, I can also give testing also, which will route to the particular URL. So the naming will not affect because I've already mentioned over here. So I'll mention as testing and I will include under some function don't need to put two semicolons. So now I will say return view test 2. Okay, so now inside return view, now I've mentioned as inside the name view, that is test, I will return test 2. I will use another function, that is route, same way, route. Here I will say redirect, which mentions that I will redirect to some particular URL thing, redirect. Now I will include a function over here. Yeah, always check that I have mentioned the parameters perfectly inside it. There should be no issues. So I will include a function. Okay, here I'll say that redirect to, so I'll say return redirect route. Testing. Okay, so now let's see, like, what the output should come if I say localhost colon 800 redirect. So I'll go to the browser and see redirect, hoping that there is no error. If it would be there, it is because of the syntactic. Perfect, it is showing the output, which is there, like my name was saved as Omkar. So it is approximately, like you can see now, the redirection has happened perfectly. I'll explain it now. I have test.php. I have mentioned, like, it is an example of redirections, but inside routes I'm mentioning that it will redirect to a route named testing, and the testing will have a view named test2. So inside test2 I have saved a parameter, that is Omkar. So that is dollar name, which is mentioned under app service provider, that is Omkar. So it helps, this way it helps to redirect from one view to another. It means that this view has been redirected to test2.php, which has some value associated with it. Laravel helps in a simplification way of how one view can interact with the other view. We also saw, like, how they share the data, and we now focused on how one view can have another view associated with it, and another view's output can be displayed on the screen. In this way, Laravel works with the redirection. You can also check for like redirection of the control actions, but that is in depth. We'll focus on in the advanced topics of Laravel.